po si Telma Barila noon, Rojas ngayon. Member ako ng national team since 1980. So I played 7 Southeast Asian Games. I got 4 gold medal, 1 silver, 1 bronze. Comparing noon, talagang pinoposition din ako ni Lord siguro noon kasi galing din tayo sa mahirap. Actually, volleyball is not my sport. Track and field ako, so I'm just using volleyball for scholarship. I really wanted to finish my study. Isa din ako sa pinili ni Lord. Tapos siguro may impact kasi nakita ni Lord yung puso. Parang pag nandiyan sport, akin to. Ganun, mata lang. Kailangan nating manalo. The team works so much. Isang ano lang, tingin lang, tara na. Para sa akin, there's no such comparison dahil Filipina lumalaban talaga. Ang dami talaga nating potentials kasi height, tapos even as before, blocking talaga yung pinaka the most nakakatulong talaga. So until now, nandiyan pa naman. Ang ma-advise ko na put it in the heart talaga na you're carrying our flag. Yun ang bit-bit ko noon. Kaya pag nag-champion kami, yung flag na re-raise, yun ang kinakanta. Umiiyak talaga. Hindi kayo makarating dyan in just a click of your hands. So you have to invest sacrifices. Just like me, hindi ko rin naman marating yun. Na talagang luha, pawis at dugo. And with prayers.